Oh, something I forgot to mention earlier. If you have very strong direct sun onto chainmail, it does get very, very hot, and you wouldn't particularly want to put your hand on it, which is one of the reasons why Crusaders wore those cloth tabards over the top of the chainmail to keep the sun off the mail. You wouldn't want bare skin next to heated mail. That would be bad. Another point about mail, while I think about it, is that it can hang heavily from your shoulders, so it was very often worn with a big, thick, strong belt, sometimes with metal plates reinforcing it. They're sometimes called military belts. This one isn't an authentic one, but it's a big, stiff belt, which I use just to illustrate the point. So now I can get the mail to hang from the belt as well as from my shoulders. It distributes the load a lot better, and this is generally how Burnie would be worn. Okay. One hilarious joke I've played a number of times on people about chainmail is I've said, "Oh, do you want to try it on?" And I just have held it out to them casually like that with one arm, and they've gone to take it. They didn't quite realise, because I deceived them, you see, by the way I held it out to them, that when it's not on you, it is absolute dead weight. It's very, very encumbering. Once you're wearing it, it's really fine, because it distributes its load very evenly all around your skin, and you just become generally a little bit heavier. And of course you feel mighty and powerful for being that little bit heavier. But when you're not wearing it, oh, blimey, it's dead weight.